create interesting and aesthetic vlogs using the KineMaster see-through text style like the one at the start of this video. Keep watching. Hello everyone, my name is Nora G. I am a content creator on TikTok, YouTube, Instagram, and Pinterest. I share DIY decor, lifestyle, blog content, and more on my social media. KineMaster is my go-to app for video editing, and I am excited to be on KineMaster's channel today to show you some fun and exciting editing hacks using this app to take your videos to a whole different level. I will show you this in three simple steps, so stick around and let's get right into it. For step one, let's open up the KineMaster app and then tap Create New. And then choose aspect ratio of the project. Assuming this video is for YouTube, let's choose 16:9. Besides, this trick is best on landscape view compared to portrait. After selecting 16:9, click Next and then select Media. Go down to Photo on the left-hand side and then click on Image Asset to select the black background. Once that opens, click on Layer and select Text. I will use the word Italy in Roboto Black font. You will have to tap on Font to select Roboto Black, and if you do not have this, you can always download more fonts from the Asset Store. Once you have your preferred font, you will go ahead to increase the size, make it big enough for you to your preferred style or size, and then select color and change that to green, to lemon green. It has to be lemon green as we will be using the chroma key later on. Once you have that selected, you will go down and select in animation and pick the enter slide down. And then choose your duration. And that is it for step one. Export this and then we move on to step two. Now for step two, again, tap Create New, select the 16:9 ratio and then click Next. Then select Media and under Video, select All and look for the black screen video with green text we just saved and add. Using the speed feature, I will make this 6 seconds, but you can make it as long as you want, even though I strongly recommend no more than 10 seconds. Now move the mark somewhere a little past the middle, and then using the trim split, split the video with the split at playhead feature. Next, click on the split portion of the video and then select pan and zoom. Leave that as that position as is, and then go on to the end position and zoom in any letter from your word. In my case, I will be zooming in the letter A. The outcome should look like this. Export, and now to our final step where we put these to use. Well, for our final step, tap Create New again and select 16:9 ratio and click Next. Then select Media and under Video, pick the video you're looking to add this feature to. In my case, I'll be selecting a video, a snippet of Italy from the Asset Store. Once open, select Layer on the right-hand side and pick Media. Now select your saved video, the previous video we just saved. This will appear as a layer. Enlarge to fit screen over your video. Next, scroll down and select the chroma key effect and enable. Then change key color from black to green. This is very important. Make sure to change that to green and then adjust until only the black is left and your text is see-through. Now let's save the final video as an MP4 file and export the video to the camera roll on the phone. Tap this button on the upper right corner, select the desired resolution and frame rate, and tap Export. Wait for a few seconds, you will see the output video on the list, open your camera roll, and you can see your video saved here. And now here is what your final video should look like. Is how easy you can take your videos to a whole different level in just 3 steps. Hope you all enjoyed this easy see-through tutorial I just created using the KineMaster app. Do drop a comment below in the comment section if you have any questions, and do not forget to smash that like button if you enjoyed this video. Also, remember to subscribe to KineMaster's YouTube channel for more tips and tricks to take your video editing to the next level. Thank you for watching and have a great day.